Okay, so for this part here, you can just kind of get them stuck in the window and just keep knifing them like this. I kind of discovered this. Played it in my friend earlier. I kind of sat here and wasted my energy elsewhere. See, it's always a good thing to give the AI freaking health, because they will save your ass if you're an idiot like I am. Ooh! Oh my god, there is a lot of these guys. I get that guy out of the way so we can jump over there. Jump! Oh, pick up ammo! Jump! Okay.
We've gotta hold out till Kurt gets here!
Okay. Freaking sweet Jesus. Yeah, this part isn't even that tough, but I'm just making mistake after mistake. Like, letting this axe start getting you, that's not a good idea. You do not want him doing, because he will rip you into pieces with that freaking axe force. Come on. Oh god! Oh! Okay, okay, we're gonna run by these guys. Luckily, they're stupid enough that they don't know how to catch us. Unless, of course, Sheva is retarded to let him come. Maybe not. But there's stuff here, it's nice to
stay holding up. I'll be there. Charlie. Just hang in there.
Ooh, headshot. Ooh, that's not good. Okay, no. We need to get out of here. Ooh, that was close. Okay, if they're gonna come through there, maybe. Oh, God. Oh, they come through here. Come on, we're gonna go this way. Suck grenade. Oh, God. Ooh, nice. We were fucking inside. Got anything nice? Ooh, come on. There's something behind us. Back through here. I wanna get this stuff. I'm not leaving it here. Okay, let's see it. Yes, we are.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Watch this cutscene. I'm probably gonna stop recording for a second so I can fix my videos.